Keep in mind to separate the walnuts and space them out so they don't stick together as they cool.